Are you gonna get it?
Maybe it would be better if you did.
I'm cooking, and she's your guest.
Well, I say she, I mean, I'm assuming she's technically a female. Does it have a name?
Don't call her it.
I might, I just might. I just can't control my mouth.
I'm on edge here, John, you know that.
You invited her.
Well, I really wanted to know who turned your head. You've never been interested in women before.
I don't want to argue.
You cheated on me with a woman. When are you going to tell her?
Tell her.
Tell her.
Not before dinner.
Dessert then?
You said the whole point is that it won't be so bad if she knows who I'm with. But if I tell her straight away, she'll just turn around and leave, so...
But you are going to tell her.
Yes. I'm going to tell her. I'm never going to just leave you.
You can see how much I care about this.
Of course.
My hands are shaking with anger and nerves and God knows love for you. Despite what you say, I have the feeling that I'm about to lose you, and here I am trying to cut the fucking potatoes and I can't because my hands are shaking.
Sorry.
Go on then.
Right. Right, Jesus. Hi.
Hi.
Please, yes, come in. Yes, you look.
Okay.
You look really good.
I tried to look less feminine.
Right.
I failed.
Oh, I can see
so
that.
So in the end I thought, fuck you, John. I'm going to be proud of us. Proud of you. And look feminine. Look really feminine.
No, it's perfect. You're completely right. I love it. Not manly at all.
Right.
Don't you want to come in?
Not really.
Right. Can I take your coat?
Thanks. Is he...
He's in the kitchen. He just wants to talk, I think.
How is he going to take it? I feel sorry for him, actually. I mean,
shall we sit down?
Aren't you going to introduce us?
Well, yes. Yes. Do you want a glass of wine?
Red or white?
Either, yes, which?
Oh.
Hello.
Yeah, he is.
Hi!
Introductions?
Yes, this is.
We've heard a lot about each other, I'm sure.
You are not manly.
No.
He said you were manly.
He lied.
I can see that.
I'm...
Very feminine, yes, yes, that's clear. Interesting fabrication, John. Manly.
Yes.
An explanation?
No.
Right. Nice dress!
Thank you!
By the way, an effort I did as always, you can see, but John seems to think this is an informal affair.
I don't think it really matters.
Are you not going to enter into this conversation, John? I mean, it's a really good one. I'm really loving it. Don't you want to take part?
Look, she's only just got...
And it's already awkward. It's beef. We're having beef, so I would recommend red. You through the walls, can't say a word in private in this house, but that won't matter because tonight we're all going to be very open and honest, aren't we?
I hope so.
A full and frank discussion.
Thank you.
Can I just confess? I don't know why either of us are even in this situation. I mean, look at him. He's pathetic. You don't? Well, right.
No. Then neither do you, really. You're just trying to make yourself feel better, but you don't have to be mean like this. I'm not mean. I appreciate him. There's respect. Maybe that's what he was looking for.
Yeah, but if you lived with him...
I don't play games.
But if you lived with him...
Yes, I'd like to. I'd like to do that.
Is it just me, or does it feel like we're all waiting for something to happen?
Why did you fuck him?
I thought it would be good. I don't think that's the surprising bit. It's surprising I felt anything. It's surprising you turned into a relationship and that we're all here now.
In my flat.
In your very nice flat, yes.
Yes, okay.
Yes. I think we have a lot in common.
Well, we certainly have one thing in common. I'll go and check into food, but that's just an excuse to leave, really.
Music.
No.
I'm sorry. This must be horrible.
I'm not going to let you go, John.
Thank you.
But you could contribute a little more.
I don't know what it is. I'm sorry I'm not speaking. I'm sorry. I know it's weird, but I'm trying to work out how to handle this, who to be, because I'm two different people with the two of you when you're separate, but now I'm in the middle and no one.
Be yourself.
But I have absolutely no idea who that is. Everyone else seems to have a personality, a character, but I've never been my
own. It's simple. You just need to pick the right moment.
Or?
Tell him you're staying with me.
Right.
Then you'll know exactly who you are.
Right. Yes.
You are going to tell him, aren't you?
Of course, otherwise you
won't. That's the only reason I'm here.
Exactly.
When?
Dessert.
Shall we sit down then?